Hey.
Morning.
Sorry, I totally overslept. Just give me a minute and I'll get dressed.
I heard you had quite a night after I left.
She kissed me. It was just Dina being Dina. She didn't mean anything by it.
I was talking about your fight with Seth. Wait. You kissed Dina?
Oh. I thought this
was... We're broken up 1 week and you make a move on my girl?
No. She was probably just trying to make you jealous. I didn't... I would never... Oh, fuck, this is awkward.
I'm messing with you, man. I don't care. Get dressed.
You're the worst. Fine.
Seth. Seth, come here.
Hey, Shimmer.
Oh, look who decided to join us.
Yeah.
One for you.
It's still good.
Does weed go bad?
Let's find out.
Good question.
I don't know, can you?
Scale of 1 to 10.
You said it was a mistake. Doing? I don't think you do.
This better be better than a sex.
Shit. How do I get down there?
Going on.
Joel, get up. Joel, fucking get up. Please stop. Please don't shoot. Joel, please get up. No! No!
No! Fucking kill you!
What are you doing? I'm leaving tomorrow. And if you want to come with me, great. not wanted to. He's one of the ones that killed Joel. He was using them against each other.
Okay. Get the other! Don't lose her! Go!
You know.
How'd you find us?
I asked about a dude with a bitch scar across his face.
It's fine. How many came with you? Just you two?
You can't stop this.
Jordan!
Got you, motherfucker!
You think she's still there?
I gotta find out, right? That's her. Leah.
This is two, do you copy? Six, acknowledge. Over.
I killed him.
Antenna. They found our mess at the school.
Good. Mommy got to him.
Maybe. The TV station we were at? That's six. There's a lot of chatter coming out of two, so I'm assuming that's their home base.
What the hell are you doing here? How hurt are you?
I'll be okay. Your friends out there rushed me.
That's your plan.
We need to get some distance.
I've been doing 18-hour stretches for the past 2 weeks trying to catch up.
Now you're just bragging.
Maybe Tommy does too. What? Don't make a fucking sound. Hands up.
Is he? Is he?
Do you know a girl named Nora?
Sure, yeah.
Where is she?
In the hospital.
Where in the hospital?
Yeah, they're clearing out the upper floors. She's somewhere in there.
Don't scream. Put that shit down. You remember me? Yeah. You remember me.
What do you want?
Abby was here earlier. Where'd she go?
I don't know. You shoot me, the sound will have every soldier come running.
You'll still be dead. Tell me where she went and I'll think about letting you go.
We could have killed you.
Maybe you should have. Or maybe you should have stayed the fuck out of Jackson. Where's Abby?
Back up!
Get your gun down!
You can walk away from this, okay? I can-
Shut the fuck up!
Gun down! Hands up!
Get back!
You have nowhere to go.
No.
You Firefly?
There are no Fireflies anymore.
Where's Abby?
I'm fucking dead anyway. Why would I tell you anything?
Because I can make it quick. Or I can make it so much worse.
Think about what he did. How many people are dead because of him?
Last chance.
I'm not giving up, my friend.
It's me.
She had a rough night. Barely could get her to keep water down.
You should have woken me up. I need you to lock the door for us. I used to think I had a crush on you.
Really?
I mean, you're handsome and whatever, but not into your type.
What, Asians?
Yeah, that's obviously what I meant. Up. Where's Abby?
You that girl from Jackson?
Tell me where she went.
How do we know you won't kill us?
Give her what she wants and we're dead.
You guys can survive this. I just need her.
Bullshit.
Come here.
Fucking get over here!
Point to where she is on this map. And then you. It better fucking match up.
What are you doing?
She's probably dead anyway.
It is not worth it.
Stop!
We can talk
about it. Back the fuck up!
Point to where she is.
Fucking point!
She...
Tell me where Abby is.
She...
Where the fuck is she?
But she gets to live. It has to be. You're such a sap.
All right, how about, my friends can't get out of their own damn way.
It's better.
I know why you killed Joel. He did what he did to save me. There is no cure because of me. I am the one that you want. Just let him go. She had nothing to do with this. She's pregnant. Good.
Don't ever let me see you again. Come on.
Take him, okay?
Sorry. I don't know what. I was just bringing in the.
Over to the angel. just what this town needs. Another loudmouth dyke.
The fuck did you just say?
Ellie, hey. Ellie, don't.
What the hell?
Where did you go from here? Abby. Abby. I found you. I found you.
See? We got a live one.
This bitch is fucked up. Something funny?
Looks like you shit your pants.
Fuck you say.
Oh, little bitch.
Shit!
Looking for an Abby, right? Picked one up a couple months ago.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, no, big girl. Blonde. Arms like mine. She had a scrawny kid with cuts by his mouth. Yeah, that's her. You let me go. I'll tell you where she is. You can get to her before that infection takes over.
Talk.
I swear.
I can't let you leave. I'm not doing this.
Ugh!